By silver brazing a copper rod on the back of the tang that comes through that butt cap, now we have a mechanical attachment as well as the epoxy. So there's no way that thing can come off. And it looks good.